How's it going, you guys? I am back with a new series. This series is called 10 K-pop Facts, and this episode is about 21. So if you enjoy it, please do give it a like. Also, comment down below who you want me to do the next video about, certain group or an individual artist. Let me know. Also, subscribe if you enjoy, and share this video with others. They might enjoy it as well. If you enjoyed the new series, please do give a thumbs up. That's how I know to continue doing the series or eventually stop it. Now, without further ado, let's get into this video right now. The band consists of CL, the leader, Dara, Bom, and Minshi. They formally debuted in March 6, 2009 with the debut single Fire. Fire was a single that was created when all four members met at YG. The four members come from very different backgrounds. For Lee Sherin, aka CL, she grew up in many countries, first being born in Seoul, South Korea, then moving to Paris and Tokyo, which also makes her fluent in English, French, Japanese, and of course, Korean. CL became a trainee of YG when she handed her demo personally to the YG Entertainment chief executive, which subsequently made her the leader of the group. Park Bom, aka Bom, also born in Seoul, went to study abroad in America during her 6th grade year. Though her parents didn't initially support her decision to study music, she eventually attended Berklee College of Music to pursue her passion. Sandara Park, aka Dara, was born in Busan, South Korea, and raised in the Philippines. In 2004, during a school event, she met a talent agent for ABS-CBN Corporation and was persuaded to audition for Star Circle Quest, a reality talent show. In the end of the show, Dara finished second but was signed into ABS-CBN's entertainment stable called Star Magic. From then on, she became a huge star in the Philippines as an actress and singer. Gong Minji, aka Minji, was born and raised in Seoul and became a student with a passion for dance. Eventually, a video of her at a dancing contest was posted up on YG's homepage where YG saw it and was impressed. Later, Minji was contacted and asked to join the company. This was when she was only in the 5th grade. 21 means 21st century and new evolution combined. 21's fans are called Blackjacks due to the popular card game 21, or Blackjack. 21 TV was a reality show created by YG Entertainment which follows 21's life during the production of their music, with cameras following them in the car, on the street, and even in their rooms. 21 TV has a total of 3 seasons, with the last episode airing in 2011. In 2009, their rookie year, the group snagged the Song of the Year award at the Mnet Asian Music Awards, aka MAMA, for their single I Don't Care. In the following year, they won Artist of the Year, Album of the Year, and Best Female Group, making them the only artist to win 3 grand awards in MAMA history. 21 has collaborated with other popular international musicians including the Black Eyed Peas, Diplo, and Skrillex. Before every live performance, the group shouts Nolja, which translates to Let's Play. And a little extra fact, in the next couple months, CL is going to release her first solo album in America. This will be one of the few K-pop stars to debut in the US. Thus, CL has teamed up with Scooter Braun, a US talent agent, in preparation for her debut. If you feel so inclined to, show support for CL on her debut. It will help not only CL and 21 get worldwide recognition, but also the whole genre of K-pop. Don't worry, this doesn't mean the end of 21. Recently, an official YG blog post stated that CL, a member of YG's girl group 21, is going to release an album in the US in the first half of the year, and 21 will make a comeback in the second half. Although the dates are a little off because it's YG, this is something to get really excited for. Come on, 21, fighting! Alright guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed and learned a little something. If you liked it, then like the video, comment who I should do another 10 facts on, and share this video with others, they might enjoy it as well. And of course, if you enjoy what I do here, hit that subscribe button. I make K-pop related videos every single week. If this video does well, then I'll continue this series and maybe do this 10 facts once a week. I don't know, we'll see. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. 안녕.